Listen, listen. We're going to have Ron come up here and do a little something, something. A good friend. His stage name is Platinum Cat. That's because he got great hair. All right.
So the Lord put in my heart to put this program on. So again, it's going to be Tony's first annual song after song. It's gonna be like, I'm not saying I'm gonna be in concert, but I'm gonna be hitting Luther songs from one song to the next, to the next, to the next. But it's gonna be Christmas songs, okay? And it's gonna be held on December the 12th. I got the flyers here. December the 12th from 6 p.m. on, okay? And it's gonna be 3D 22 front. We're gonna have music, games, prizes, food. And the food that we're gonna have is gonna be soul food. We're meaning like macaroni and cheese, and catfish, fried chicken, all that stuff, okay?
All right.
And if you have any friends, family members that like to participate, you can come to participate, okay? But like I said, it's for the veterans, but we're gonna have a good time. And I wanna know, and I wanna make sure we have the band there, and I'm gonna try to see if we can do a little karaoke, but we're gonna turn that place inside out on December the 12th. Huh? So we're also gonna have karaoke. So December the 12th, we left the flyers here, Tony's first annual Soul Food Christmas.
Right.
So when I say soul, I'm talking about we're gonna have some music, we're gonna party, we're gonna have a DJ, and we're gonna just set this place on fire, we're gonna have a good time. And I'm talking about we're gonna have a real good time. And Lauren, you can come too if you want to. All right. And I now I think about it, it's on a Friday night, so yeah, you can show up. And thank you for listening to my announcements. And Luther will be up next in about 15 minutes. I'm coming up. 7:30, I'm gonna do one number. All right.
Am I going?
Okay, listen. Let me tell you what I'm gonna do here. Cause you know something. Spinny wop, be bop, do it, lop, stop. Say lop-a-dee. Lop-a-dee-dee, bop, say wop. Summertime. And living is easy. Fish are jumping. And the cotton is high. That your daddy's rich, your daddy's rich, and your mama's good looking. So little baby, don't you cry. Come on, Malaga, sing. Thank you.
except the rain comes from the clouds and the sun lights up the stars and hummingbirds do fly. Winter turns to spring.
She was, and I wrote a song called 7 Days. Now the chorus to the song is, he saved my life, y'all. He saved my life. He saved my life, y'all. You know my Lord saved my life. Don't you know he could save you, but only if you want him to. He saved my life, y'all. He can save yours too. Got up that Monday and he saved my life. I got up that Monday, you know, my Lord saved my life. I said, Lord, I love you. And he said, son, I love you too. It was on that Monday, you know, my Lord saved my life. Went on to that Tuesday. He saved my life. I went on to that Tuesday, you know, my Lord saved my life. You know, I opened up my heart to him, and he said, son, I'm coming in. It was on that Tuesday, you know, my Lord saved my life. Everybody. He saved my life, yo. He saved my life. He saved my life, y'all. You know, my Lord saved my life. Don't you know he could save you, but only if you want him to. He saved my life, y'all. He can save yours too. Went on to that Wednesday. He saved my life. I went on to that Wednesday. You know, my Lord saved my life. I said, Satan's about to attack. He said, don't worry, son, I got your back. It was on that Wednesday, my Lord saved my life. Got up that Thursday, he saved my life. I got up that Thursday, you know, my Lord saved my life. I confessed my sins to him. He said, that's a good way to begin. It was on that Thursday, my Lord saved my life. Got up that Friday, he saved my life. I got up that Friday, you know, my Lord saved my life. I didn't go out to cabaret. I stayed home and I prayed all day. It was on that Friday, you know, my Lord saved my life. Now he saved my life, y'all. He saved my life. He saved my life, y'all. You know, my Lord saved my life. Don't you know he could save you? But only if you want him to. He saved my life, y'all. He can save yours too. We went on that Saturday, and he saved my life. We went on to that Saturday, you know, my Lord saved my life. I got down on my knees and said, Lord, won't you help me, please? It was on that Saturday, my Lord saved my life. We went on to that Sunday, he saved my life. We went on to that Sunday, you know, my Lord saved my life. I said, Lord, I love you. And he said, son, I love you too. It was on that Sunday, my Lord saved my life. Don't want no mess out there either. Thank you.
people. We just got here.
I'm gonna do a little something a little different. I hope y'all like it. First of all, who's for the Bronx?
Right here.
Anybody for the Bronx? Who got a little Yachty in them? Anybody got a little Yachty in them? What about a little Yankee in them? Some of all that? Ah, you go ahead and drop that. No, no, no. No way now. No way now. You cannot stop me. New York City. You cannot touch me.
Thank you.
fall a ceasefire to our fight. The Viet Cong used this time to dig in, because tomorrow the war would start all over again. I used to pray my silent prayer, then pray to God I wasn't there. I asked myself, how many children with guns did I kill today? And who in God's name will have to pay? You see, they must be fighting for a cause. Children just don't go around starting wars. No, it's all the governments that starts the wars, then use their men like $2 wars. So I told myself I was fighting for the red, white, and blue, and killing all my enemies was a thing I had to do. But when the war was over and I came home, I found out I was still all alone. You see, nobody welcomed me home with handshakes of goodwill. They all wanted to know how many children I killed. Then they all say that they understand, but somehow they made me feel less than a man. Well, now I'm in jail and I don't know why. I just sit and watch the time go by. It seems like forever, but one day I'll be free. And the one thing that's scary is what will become of me. You see, I've run through jungles and jumped in planes. I've been shot 3 times and blinded by pain. I've crawled in the mud and dodged bombs. I even had a friend to die in my arms. And sometimes I wonder just who I am. And thank God I have a family that gives a damn. Now if I get to heaven, St. Peter will surely yell, this man has served in Vietnam, so he served his time in hell. Amen. Okay, coming to the stage. You all ready?
You see in me, okay? What do you see in me when you look at me? I'm that person that's always happy and full of joy. Did people really, really tell me that this is not a norm? Life is enjoyable and fun if we all come together as one.
Yeah. All right. All right.